Botswana lies in the arid basins of southern Africa, much of it within the Kalahari Desert.
But in the north, there is an immense oasis called the Okavango Delta. Created by the floodwaters of the Okavango River, this inland delta spreads over 6,500 square miles. It attracts a wealth of animal life.
Lying 40 kilometers up the east coast of Tanzania in Africa, the Zanzibar archipelago is dominated by two islands, Unguja and Pemba. Unguja is the larger of the two, measuring just 100 kilometers long by 30 miles.
Thank you.